wait to be configured.
Connect your router successfully.